Andy Jennings from IOM.
I am second lieutenant Bruno Pena of the Navy.
I'm second lieutenant Costa.
Aaron Reichert, team leader, UNPOL. Canada.
Xin Xiaoyong from China. Mobile team 2.
Yu Yang from China.
Monsieur, vous êtes?
Bastien Velou.
Haïtien.
Haïtien. La PNH.
Haïtien. PNH.
PNH. Le nom?
PNH.
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 Right now it's 11 o'clock, the sun is hot. We're looking for babies and elderly persons to get them out of the line to pass them in front.
We are always having the backup of security that we request for the operation. So we have security forces in case riots happen or things go or take a different direction. There's always have to be this planning on also coming security, taking it into account because things can go wrong very easily. And this might be caused by or elements that want to create a riot or violence or difficulties, or simply because we are giving messages that make people think something else, and that creates a lot of an atmosphere that is prone to increase violence. So far, we are very happy because this is happening in a very orderly way, and people is having a lot of patience. They've been under the sun for hours. They've been waiting, lining with a lot of resilience. I'd say that it's amazing how people can be so supportive of this type of operation and can be so willing to participate.